Rachel. That's wicked. Transfer gates on that bad boy. Where the hell you been, brother? From Quebec there. Pretty cool lads. Yeah, they said they'd like to go for a trail ride with us.
Go get your bike. We'll go down that back trail.
Alright, you gonna go play at the mud pit, are you?
Yeah.
I'll meet you over there in a few minutes.
Okay.
Hit the trails, boys. We'll be back. Oh, the boys got her plastered. Right on. Rescue mission. Ooh, the big rig. Ah, she's pretty thick, eh? a tree on the other side don't look too healthy, I'll tell you. We'd rather have not have that in the way, but what are you gonna do? There's nothing to her. I expected a lot more resistance than that. Boys! Yeah, buddy. She's getting pretty dry in here, eh?
Thick mud here. We keep rolling, I guess, and try and get out on the backside.
Yeah, we'll go for a trail ride for sure.
Yeah.
Wow, yeah. Dirty spot. God, that's hot on the leg. I never ride without me waders. I guess my gator waders protect me in more ways than I even knew. Comes the 2017 Scrambler! Gotta go around, pull him up! Yeah. try this.
I thought you did.
No.
I was trying to catch up to you and I got caught over there. I thought you went through it.
No, but I'm gonna.
You need to.
Yes. Takes our friend XM Army to get himself out of the way here. I think they're gonna hook him up to that razor, so that should expedite things just a little bit. Give him the old reverse tug. Ooh, we may not make it through that. Look at it. He is churning that up wheel deep. Wow, 32 inches of slop. Jesus. This is what we came here to do, boys. I don't want to play in that shallow pit out there. The sanding out my bushings and my bearings. I like that. Although, ever, that may not like us so much, but what the hell, man? We'll give her a try. Fire in the hole, boys. You are watching ATV, and we are about to get dirty. Just how she rolls. Whoa!
Wow, man, dead stop.
A
lot of momentum, eh?
Yeah, well, I kind of went out of the trench.
Yeah,
you fucking lost inside,
eh? Yeah, it did. Yes, it did. Woo. All right, let's get that winch out. If I could have stayed on it. If I hadn't got out of the rut, maybe.
Yeah, you got bumped off right
big
there.
Big time. My leg got hit by the tire.
No shit.
Yeah, that's when I let off.
You all right?
Yeah. Yeah, do not take your foot out of these wells, I'll tell you that.
Oh, man, it'll drag you right under.
Some pretty soupy shit. Thank you. eventually. Carl, can we wrap that stump? Everybody's getting out of the trench. Ah, that one's fine. Oh, oh, ah. He's in a world of hurt, boys. Look at the Rennie. There are some, oh my God, look at how thick that shit is. That's unbelievable.
Fuck Joe, you're fucking holding.
We'll get her out of here. Thank you. yet. I think we're on the wrong side of the tracks, I'll tell you that. So, trying to cross right that way, maybe. My driver, okay.
Yeah, we gotta get down that.
This ends at a dirty soup hole.
Yeah, we gotta go back. And then, you know where that creek was to your left? We're gonna go down the creek.
Augusta. Yeah, this is great. Oh yeah, we're taking a break right here.